Together we will share the responsibility of the home, food, and children. I promise that I shall fulfill my share of the responsibilities for the welfare of the family.
Oh, my beloved, our love has become firm with our walking, with your walking one step with me. Together we will share the responsibilities of the home, food, and children. May the Creator bless us with noble children who have long lives.
Oh, my husband, at all times I shall fulfill your heart with courage and strength. I shall rejoice in your happiness. May God bless you, our honorable home and family.
Oh, my beloved, now you have walked the second step with me. May the Creator bless you. I will love you and you alone as my wife. I will fill your heart with strength and courage. This is my commitment and pledge to you. May God protect the house and family.
O my beloved husband, by the law of the Creator and the spirits of our honorable ancestors, I have become your wife. The promises I gave you, I've spoken with a pure heart. All the spirits are witness to this fact. I shall never deceive you, nor will I let you down. I shall love you forever.
O my beloved goddess, as you have walked the seven steps with me, our love and friendship have become inseparable and firm. We have experienced spiritual union with God. Now you have become completely mine. I offer my total self to you. May our marriage last forever. Outer beauty is what initially attracted us together. Your inner beauty is what locked me in. Your kind heart, caring nature, and true interest in others' well-being are what made me fall in love with you. You are the most beautiful person in the world, my best friend, and I feel so lucky to be able to spend the rest of our lives together.
I've always dreamt of marrying a person who is loving, intelligent, and handsome. I did not know that someone like you was out there. I feel so blessed to have met you and to have the privilege of being your wife and one day be the mother of your children. You've exceeded my expectations in every way. Recently, I heard someone talking about finding a partner and how important it is to marry someone who is caring, intelligent, and good at navigating through life. I'm excited to see what our future holds for us. Initially, I fell in love with your smile, kindness, and positive energy. Over time, my love for you has increased. You have showed me your kindness, generosity, and courage through your actions.
You made me feel like the luckiest man in the world. I love you.
I love our little family with Lily. I feel blessed to have found an amazing partner and family. I'm excited for us to take this next step.
Yeah. put your heart out for me to follow. Love me today, don't leave me tomorrow. Yeah, but if I fall for you, I'll never recover. If I fall for you, I'll never be the same.
So thankful for how happy you two are together and how happy, Sabrina, you make my brother. So we treasure the game nights and all the trips to San Francisco, and we look forward to many more in the future. Just wanted to raise a glass and say to Ryan and Sabrina, congratulations.
So to Ryan, I say, you are marrying an amazing girl from an amazing family. I know that you are gonna take great care of her. She has the most beautiful heart, and I know you're gonna be a really wonderful best friend for her for the rest of her life. And that this is just the beginning. So I just wanted to say cheers to Sabrina and Ryan and to a long and happy marriage.
You know, growing up, Sabrina was my older sister, and you know, even through thick and thin, we've always been together, and I love you so much. I wish both of you a very happy, beautiful life and a wonderful marriage.
Len and Jean have always been immensely proud of Sheila and Ripper and their achievements. And more so proud to be the grandparents of Sabrina and Ryan. They would say, I think today, we love you, Sabrina. We are very happy you have found love with Ryan and Matthew. All our love and many hearty congratulations from the Stedman family, Clive, myself, Kai, Heather, James, and Evie.
Sabrina really truly loves Ryan, and I'd just like to say congratulations, and I'm so happy to have a brother-in-law now.
We welcome Ryan to our family, and we haven't lost a daughter, but we've gained a son, and now from two families, now we're one, and we wish the best. And hope you have a fantastic future together. We love you.
I welcome you to our family, Sabrina. Ryan is so special to all of us, and you are too. And I feel like I've gained a daughter-in-law and also a friend. And thank you so much, and good luck. Love you both, and have a great life. I know you will.
I'm very proud of my family. God bless both of you and family. Lots of love.
She's probably one of the most loving, caring, understanding people that I've ever met. And she's just been a joy to get to know over the years. It's been great hanging out with her. And she took a great guy in Ryan and made him even greater. I love you guys so much. And I'm so blessed to have you two in my life. Cheers, you guys. Love you.